Coming to how much you should drill the femur, it depends upon what is the length of the tunnel, what is the length of the graft you want to put in the femur, what is the button you are using, whether it's a fixed endo button or a adjustable button. So it depends on these factors.